What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing Georgia State Patrol. I'm using the Tahoe, what I haven't used since I did do the last episode. So I'm gonna do this Tahoe. I do love the Tahoes, man, but I do like the Crown Vicks a little bit better. But in real life, I hate the Crown Vicks. I have that type of feeling towards Crown Vicks. I hate it in the real life, but I like it on the game. Kind of crazy. But we using this GSP for today. I'm just gonna be doing the main roads, doing traffic stops and everything, trying to see some speeders. If I got any like ridiculous, crazy emergency calls, well, all the calls are emergencies, but you know, the shots fired or officer need assistance or whatever the case that may be, I'll go towards it. But other than that, we're gonna sit up here and try our best to see what we can find, man. You know, there's a lot of people out here, and you know, this is a day before Mother's Day, so we're gonna try to do some little patrolling. I hope you guys enjoy your weekend, your Mother's Day. And what the heck is this dude doing right there to the left of me? So I'm gonna go after this guy real fast. I don't know what his problem is. So we're gonna just pull this guy over. Come on, dude.
Mayor, no way.
Let's see. We're gonna pull up behind this guy and run his plate real quick. Haven't played this game in so long. But this guy doesn't have any flags or anything, but he's driving kind of crazy. So we're gonna light him up real fast.
Attention all units, we have a report of a mugging on Quartz Street.
Alright, we're busy right now. I know I told this guy to pull over.
Units
don't pull right here.
Resisting arrest in Uranium Street.
All right, well, we're gonna pull right here. So dispatch, show me. What the? Are you serious, dude? Hey, hold on, heck nah, get out the car. Get out the car. Get out of the freaking car. Oh, this dude is running from me. Oh man, oh no, 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 no. I'm gonna let that guy go. And I'm going after him. This guy just hit me.
I can't handle this. Send me some backup.
He tore up my truck. I just got this freaking truck. So he's eluding me right now. I'm trying my best to learn the buttons. See, he can't even drive. Whoa, I did not want to do that. Yeah. I'm trying to remember the buttons.
I need backup ASAP.
I haven't played this game in months, so we're trying our best to get this thing. I don't want to fix my vehicle because most people are saying they didn't like it. Oh, what the hell? I saw him. And then he hit somebody. See, we got to shut him down right now. We got to shut him down. He just ran over somebody. See, this is why I like GTA 4 over 5. Because you don't know what the heck you're going to get. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, man. This dude here. So I'm gonna call for air support. I'm surprised I even remember the freaking buttons. This dude here is not trying to stop. Okay, he just took 50 in the back of that car. Hopefully they didn't get killed. I'm gonna call for it. Go ahead, buddy. You wanna take the lead, go ahead. Whoa! Look at this, look at this! Alright, pin up, get out the car! No, don't help him out. No! Get out the car! Sir, get out of the car! shot the tire. We need to shut that dude down bad, man. This is, come on, cop. Comrade. My truck is horrible. What? I hope I'm going the right way. Okay. They still got eyes. See, I'm so used to GTA 5. Man, his car is about to blow up. Is it mine? Oh no! Oh no! I gotta fix that. I'm sorry. I had to cheat. Where's the helicopter, man? I called for the helicopter.
I'm having trouble keeping up. Send in the bird.
Alright, so we still got eyes on the suspect. He is still going after all this time. I don't want to call too many. Okay. What is he going to do? What is he going to do? I'm trying to pin him in. I don't want him to go. Dang, right when I get out the freaking car. Oh, he stopped too. Oh, he's getting out. Go. Oh man, this dude here is fast as hell too.
Attention all units, we have a suspect resisting arrest in Northwood.
Okay. Oh, what the heck? Get down. Oh, he got a gun, dude.
Looks like he's going.
Drop the gun. Oh, he shot at me. He had shot at me. I had to shoot him. This dude pointed a freaking gun at me. Sir, put your hands behind your head, sir. I know he's dead, but you have to do it. I'm gonna call for paramedics. I'm trying to remember. No. So I don't even remember how to do the what you call it? The corner.
Northwood, for an officer in need of assistance.
What the heck? I'm trying to remember. I don't want to keep trying to these buttons because it'll crash the game. That's the news. I didn't want to call them. Alright, so the ambulance are here. And he ran this guy over. Alright, so they got that covered. They're situated. Man, that was a crazy call. That dude there, I was at a freaking traffic stop. Dude, rear-ended me. But I gotta get my vehicle cleaned up. I gotta get it cleaned up, so I'll be back, guys. Alright, people, we back right now. You know, every time I get on this game, there's ambulances everywhere. They say don't enter, but okay. Wasn't paying attention. So we're going to turn around. I want to get to that other side down there. Try to get closer to the expressway. But I hope you guys are getting prepped for the Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there who are watching my video. Oh, man. But yeah, I hope you guys are going to have a great day tomorrow. I know I am, even though what the heck is going on? But we're pretty much going to my grandma's house. And just see the family all over again, you know, just like a family reunion type thing. So we're going to be doing that. Oh, that's the Capitol right there. So that's what we're going to pretty much going to be doing. Never played this game in so long, man. This is just like, I don't know what else to do. You know? I forgot these folks, they swerve like that. But, okay. No, we got a traffic little collision right here. This dude here cut that guy off.
Doesn't nobody know how to drive in the city?
He would stop at the red light. Then he's flagged and he's running the red light. So you just don't have any taxes on this vehicle. So we're gonna light him up.
Available units respond to a reckless driver.
I did not even want to accept that. Oh, okay, cool. They disregarded it. Alright, so dispatch, this is 1F2. I'm on Frankfort Avenue. Suspect with no registered tag. Occupy times one. I'm trying my best to do all this talking and stuff. So we're gonna walk up to this vehicle. I'm gonna close my door. Let's see what we're gonna have. That officer right there walking across the street. What the? Who is shooting? No. Get out of there. There's a suspect right there. Stop. You better not. Get on the ground, lady. I don't even know what else to do to you because you're wounded. I know what I can do. What? I missed her. She's dead. You're still alive. Okay, she's dead. Dang, man, I had a freaking traffic stop. Hold on. There's somebody else. That must have been a victim because there's a red dot down here. And it's gone. So we're gonna try to see if we can find that red dot down here. See if anyone was running. Normally they're supposed to get out the way, but they don't even get out the way anymore. What does that officer got going on? He's searching somebody's car while they're sitting in it.
Assistance required.
No, we don't do homeless people. So I'm going to just sit tight and we'll find something else.
Units report a suspect resisting arrest on Union Drive East.
Alright, so we got our suspect resisting arrest on Union Drive East. So that's pretty much down this way. So we're gonna try to get down there as fast as possible. They lost the suspect, really. Oh! Yeah, I didn't see that. Yeah, I didn't see it. I had my sirens on. They didn't stop. What? Is that the suspect right there? Okay, we got a black admiral. That's a black admiral. I got eyes on him.
I can't handle this. Send me some backup.
Okay, so they're pretty much eluding us right now. Do we have any people that is assisting me? Oh, he juked me. Oh, man.
Having trouble keeping up.
Let me call for the air support. Okay, what are you doing? You don't you do it. Don't you do it. Dang. All right, they got him. So we're going after to the second suspect.
Suspect headed east on Mock Avenue.
Come on, dude. Put your sirens on. What are you doing? Gotta love GTA 4. Couldn't turn right there. So we got this guy. He's pretty much. Oh, you. Okay, he got it. Come on, dude, stop getting stuck. Jump over. Get him. Get out the car. Put your hands on top of your head right now. Put your hands on top of your head. Turn around and let me frisk you. What the heck he was running for? Oh! Right when I was about to... Dude, you see me, I'm gonna deny you because you see me doing something. Up here trying to distract me. This must be one of your relatives. Turn around, buddy. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Look at my car. Alright, so we got him under apprehended. Call it the transport. Can you search the vehicle? I think you have to do it from behind. Alright, let's see if you're gonna back up. Are you gonna back up? Yeah, I can't do anything. Let's see if I can tow it. Hopefully it don't crash. Alright, so we got that under control. Tow truck is here. Don't hit me. Alright, you got it. Alright, guys. Give me a second. And I'll be right there.
Have the suspect in custody.
Alright, so we're just going over the bridge and everything, trying to see what else is on the other side of town.
Units, please be advised. We have a report of a Grand Theft Auto.
We got a Grand Theft Auto. But that's on the other side where I'm going, so we're not going to go to that. So we're just gonna keep on pursuing, well, keep on patrolling. We're gonna just stay on the highway. There's no cars. Are you serious? Hold on. All right, there they go. Let me see what my density is on. That wasn't on. See the difference? All right. Let's see. Let's turn that up. All right. Turn up the little density real fast so we can just see what's going on. Why isn't there's a lot of traffic over there. That's where I need to be. I'm just post up in a fraction involved in a crime. I think that's the fraction. Yep, that's it. That is it. Don't hit me. So we're gonna pull this guy over. Just because I was flagged with this car, it's gonna be a bad spot on the expressway after a curve. If he can get on the curve. Don't. Just stop. Ah, man, I would tell you to go down a little further. What are you trying to get away from? Alright, let's see what you're gonna do. Don't stop in the middle, though. Okay, so he's running. Why are you running, dude? I did not want to do all of this, man. Why are you running? Why? Why are you running? Oh, you almost flipped it, buddy. Alright, so I'm busy right now. Dispatch. Don't send me anymore. Come on, buddy. Just stop it, man. You're gonna freaking fall off the hole on the damn bridge. Pull it over, man.
Can't handle this. Send me some backup.
Oh, don't hit. Don't. Oh, he just hit by three cars already. Ambulance coming. They know they're going to get their way. There's APD in front of me, and what he gonna do? And he hit him head on. Alright, so we got another unit on site. I'm trying to call in for another additional. And he cut me off like he's working for him. And what are you doing, dude? You didn't see that big hit? Oh, he 1050. Both of y'all 1050. Get your butt out of the car. Ladies, get him. Get him. Get him. Fat man. You got green hair, freaking leprechaun. Get him. A fat man with leprechaun hair. First time for everything. All right, they got him. This car about to blow. That's a good. What the heck are they doing over there? What just happened down here? What did he has to do with the freaking? Don't you hit me? I don't know what they're doing. That's how it goes. They, you know, city of Atlanta. Everybody want to get a piece of the pie, so they'll just arrest anybody that's on the side of the road looking like, hey, I just went to the grocery store and got some milk. Bam, you got arrested for having spoiled milk, expired milk. Like, really? Hey, dude, get out of here. Man, are y'all gonna do something with him? Okay, I found stole the credit cards in the trunk. Okay. Are you serious, dude? Oh, what the? What? No, no, no. Change guns. Change guns. Are you serious? Dude, change freaking guns. This dude freaking shot at you. And what if the other dude that freaking punched me? And you didn't do nothing? Where'd the dude go? Where did he go? Dude. Oh, you gonna tell me to move, but you don't go after the guy. Man, this is crazy. I guess I'm in the hood of Atlanta. Just everybody want to punch a police officer. And my door is gone. My door is gone. Alright. Got a call for the tow truck. I'll be back. Alright, so we're back. I was about to switch cars, but this is a Georgia State Patrol. So I'm just going to stick with it. But we're gonna just do a little UE real quick. Man, I don't know where we at. Where we on? Oh, this is an update. Oh, we got a shots fired. Can I get that? Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? Disregard you. Why did you send it? All right, guys. Oh man, I just had a freaking error, but I'm gonna go to it anyway and just see what's gonna happen. I did have a traffic violation. Officer need assistance, so we're gonna go over that code too. Hopefully it didn't crash to the point where it doesn't work anymore. I hit a siren. They don't never want to move now. I don't know why. Alright, so there's the officer that needs assistance. Yeah, it messed up. He left the guy. But guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. The game did crash. Okay. What are you doing? Where's the shootout? What is going on? I don't know. Oh, they shoot him here. We're just gonna sit back and look. You just shot an innocent bystander. Dude, what are you doing? I was looking. I was just looking. Look. I will slap your cornrows on tight. Get away from me. But yeah. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. The game did just crash. What is he doing? But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. If you liked it, please give me that thumbs up. It really does help me out. And leave a link. Oh, not a link, but leave a comment below. I'm going to start back doing my states on LCPDFR. Yeah, so you guys can see your states. And then also I'm going to start back doing my my first 10 comments. I will give you all a shout out on my next video. But until then, check out my raggedy car. They tore it up. But I hope you guys have a happy Mother's Day. Be safe on the weekend. And I will see you guys later. Peace.